Oh yeah.
Hello everybody. It's me, Luigi. And this time, I'm gonna play Super Mario Maker 2. Oh, not today's roommate. You people asked me to play some Nintendo games, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm going to play courses from creators all over the world. Let's jump into this game and see. Woohoo!
Luigi, be quiet! I'm trying to sleep!
Mario, it's just a let's play. Let me finish it, okay?
I'm playing the game, Luigi.
Mind your own business, bro! Alright, this one is from Mohammed 14. It's called New Super Mario Bros. U Level 1. Let's check it out! So this is basically a recreation of the first level of New Super Mario Bros. U. Oh, there is a clear condition. Reach the goal after grabbing all for 10 coins. So far so good. A nice mushroom. Yum yum. Oh oh. Can I enter this pipe? Nope. Oh, propeller. I need that. Hey, where are you going, Goombret? I'm not done with you. Hooray, the first 9 coin. Got it. I'm missing the flying weather wing squirrels, you know? Like the ones that can glide to you, and then hit you in the face, and you're going down. I know they aren't in this game right now, but maybe in the future, we will see. You know, for now it's just a great level and I enjoy it. So far. Oh, there's a tango right here. There has to be a door somewhere. Whoa! Okay, easy. Oh yeah, that's alright. I need to grab one more coin. I can't touch the finish right now, if I remember the game correctly. Oh, I knew it! I knew it! Got it! Yeah, there we go! Boom! Pow! 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 Yeah, did it!
You made it!
I like how you made this level almost the same as the original New Super Mario Bros. U design. Great job on that! It was not too hard. And not too easy, just perfect to start with. Here you got my like, buddy. Keep it going. Woohoo! Let's go to the next one, should we? Alright, this one is made by Ultra Skulls. Puzzle Ship of Scariness. A few puzzles in a horror setting that will really make you think. Okay. You know, I like the puzzle stuff, but I'm not sure about the horror. So, we gonna do this? Easy? We gonna try this level and see by ourselves. Okay. Checking for hidden blocks, maybe? Somewhere? Oh, okay. Oops, oops, uh-oh. Oh no, 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 no. Oh boy, did I screw it up? Oh, I'm stuck, right? Oh no, not at the beginning. Oh, close call. A door. Oh. Huh? What just happened? Okay, let's go in this door then. Oh yes, a mushroom! Thank you! Koopa Troopas! Yes, grab his shell, and then throw it away! Oops! Oh! Whoa! Wow! Is there something below? Oh no, I don't think so! Let's go in this pipe then! We are doing great so far! You know what they say? Just go with the flow! ruined already. Whoa! Goodbye! Bye! Oh, you see that? That's how I play! Hey, that's how I play! Luigi ain't joking today, bro! Now, where's the horror? I don't see any horror! Glad for me! It's the ending! Yay! I did it again! Oh-ho!
Phew! Made it!
I like it! Was a little too easy, but good to go! I don't get the horror side of this story. Maybe you can replace the Koopa Troopas with the Dry Bones, you know? For that creepy experience? But that's just my thoughts. Anyway, next one. Alright, this level is from W. Micon, if I say your name right. Slide to survival. Fun. That's nice. I like to have fun. As you can see, it's in the Super Mario World style. And yes, I'm going to try the different game styles as well. Don't worry about that. Here we go!
Can you please lower your voice, Luigi?
Is someone talking to me? Oh, snap! The timer! Oh boy, hidden block somewhere? Come on. I have to be very quick this time. You know, like Sonic speed. The time is running out. Come on, Luigi. Hurry up. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Was that the wrong move? Yes, it was a wrong move. Can I still make it? Can I still make it to the end? Oh, watch out! Goodbye! Oh, I can see the light! Alright, concentrate! It's not that hard! I only have to make the right moves! That's all I have to do! Oh, I did it again! Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, I'm not going to make it right! Ouch! 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 Over? Oh, well, I made it! Oh yeah, Luigi! Wow, I like this one! Good job, W. Macon! You did a very good job on this level! Make it perfect timed! Next! This level is made by our brother, Moomoo314. It's called Snowy Cove! A short adventure into the large snowy caves! Sounds interesting to me. Let's check it out. All right. Here we go. Wah! Okay, roll with it. I see what I have to do. I have to do all of this in one take! So this might be a problem! Oh boy! Tony, you are the one. It's all about the right timing. Oh, didn't see that coming. Just wait for the right time. It's not that hard. Focus. Focus. Keep your focus. Keep your focus. Right, Luigi. Go for it. It looks harder than it is. Believe in yourself. Follow your dreams. Oh, the ending. It's short and sweet. You can do this, Luigi. The ending is very close. It's the last part what screwed me up. Alright, focus. Oh no, not again. It's just a simple little jump. Oh, why is this happening? I know, it looks tough, but it really isn't that hard. Just go for it, Luigi. Come on. Yes, now jump. Wah! Oh, got it. Yes, did it.
Luigi!
Oh, sorry, bro. Alright, Mumu. That was a nice challenge. Yeah, good job. You know, that last part of the level was really tricky. I died a couple of times, you know? But whatever. Really cool, bro. Next one. This course is made by Deathlong. It's called Luigi's Inside Story. Looks like you have to infiltrate Luigi himself. Because... reasons. I don't know how to feel about this. Well, there's only one thing I can do. Let's check it out. Oh, this feels weird. Y'all good, by the way? Got some snacks? Popcorn? By the way, guys, if you wanna know, I'm very hungry right now. Maybe it has something to do with this level. Well, let's go inside my mouth then. Oh, look my teeth. I can bounce. Whee! Whoa! Wait, is this inside my tummy? Why did I eat piranha plants? I don't eat piranha plants! Piranha plants eat me! What's going on? I hurt myself! Hey, stop it! Oh, what's this? Oh no, it's my heart! Be careful! No, what am I doing? Stop it! Oh, that's nasty! Yay! Come on! I'm going deeper and deeper and deeper inside my body! Opa! Patsa! Oh-ho! Whoa! Yay! Checkpoint! Whoa-ho! Intestines! But be careful! My whole body is filled with enemies! I'm doing great so far! Look at me! I like Luigi Pro Gamer! Whoa! I see, this what happens. Almost! Don't be tough, Luigi! You know, things are gonna screw you up! I swear! Okay, get out here! I do give it to you. And this lift was very creative. Boing, boing. Oh, what's that? Oh, hello? Ah, no, don't do this to me. Wah! Oh, and remember, it's all inside my body. Oh, man, I need a proper diet next time. I don't know what to say. That ending, though. It was a very creative course. But, I don't know. I don't know what to think about it. Move on. This level is from White Woomy. Mannequin Pipe Platforms. 20 seconds. Mario and his friends go to Pipeland for vacation. Follow the coins. Enjoy. Now, White Woomy, it sounds promising to me. And remember, the time is 20 seconds. So there's no time to relax, Luigi. Okay, I'm ready. Yep. I lost my opportunity. Bye-bye. No, it's fine. Let's roll with it. We do it like this, like that, and woohoo! And then ja! Woo-wee. We're going good! And game over! Oh, why do you want me? Alright, at least we know what's coming. Mario always say to me, learn from your mistakes. What? How did I grab that? And it makes zero sense to me. Roll with it. From Naboo's. Captain Toad, Protective Piranha. Collect the red coins guarded by the piranha plant without jumping. Good luck. You know, like in the game Captain Toad Treasure Tracker, he can't jump because his backpack is too heavy. Ho, my body is ready, Naboo's. Here we go. I've played a lot of great levels today. I like it very much. Thank you, people. Okay, so I need to go in that warp box. Interesting. Oh, here it is. The Captain Toad puzzle. Oh, boy. Look, this coin is floating right there. But I can't grab it because I can't jump. Wait a second. There is no clear condition. See? No clear condition set. That means we can jump. Now we can finish the game so easy. Look, I'm jumping right here. And I grip this.
Am I a joke to you?
Oh, no, no. You know what? That's not fun. No, that's not fair at all. Naboosh wanted us to play this level without jumping. So we are gonna do this course without jumping. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's climb the tree. Okay, buddy. Oh, and I'm here. Oh, watch out. I mean, there's a speed switch over here. Okay. Oh, now I'm back here. Alright, Luigi, you have to do it slowly. Use your brain and think about it. What to do and where to go. Maybe the donut lift will help me enter the clear pipe. And then I can grab the first coin, I guess. Oh, I failed. I have to do it again. Not this time, fool. That's a 1 key coin! Woohoo! Okay, next one. I guess I have to bring this B switch with me. Okay. What now?
Yep.
There must be a way to destroy that big piranha plant. What if I put the B switch right here? And then go back. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see what I have to do. I need to activate the bee switch. Then I have to go into the clear pipe. Jump on the mushroom platform. Then the yellow bee block will disappear. So I can walk on the cloud. So the cloud will bring me up to the slope. Oh, and now can I kill this big guy below me? This is crazy. This level is really testing my brain. Now I can pick up the snowball, go over here, and then throw it at him. Oh yes, so I can get that key. Oh my guys, this is great. So only one coin is left. Wait a second, what if I go back in this pipe? Like this. Return. And everything will respawn. Yes! Yes! I got it! My brain is pumping! Alright, now I have to do all of it again. Let's go, let's go. Like this. And then the push. We have to activate the B-switch without jumping. Oh, a little too far. But it is okay. Let's do it again. Alright, fall down. Run. And then hit the switch. Go here. Wait for it. Now go down this pipe. Kill this plant. Enter this pipe. Wait. Enter this pipe. Grab the snowball, bring it with me. Now don't kill this piranha plant. Wait. Now look for the right position. Then throw the snowball at the coin. I did it. Now go back to the start. Oh, I can't get to the warp box. So I have to jump? My quest is over, right? On? Do we have to pick a pipe? Oh, thanks! It said thanks! Aww. Bravo, bravo, Naboosh! I love it! Great job! It was almost like the real Captain Toad treasure tracker! Amazing, Naboosh! Amazing! Maybe next time you can add a clear condition, so people are forced to do it without jumping. That will be awesome. I like it, Naboose. Keep it going. Who's next? This level is from Will. Hello, Will. Bowser's basement. It's where he keeps his junk. Dozy piece. Okay. Let's start, Will. I hope this level isn't that creepy. Because most of the time, basements are very scary. Listen to me, I swear. Okay. What do we have here? Okay. I have to jump on the piranha plant, enter the clear pipe, but then what? There are spike blocks there. So I'm going to die. What to do with that spiny skip squeak? I can't jump on them. So how to go further? Is there a hidden block over here? Oh, nothing. Well, then just go with it. Oh, there must be a way to go. Let's try it again. Oh no, I can't jump on him. I'm stupid. You know what? Maybe we have to go in the pipe. And it was my stupid fault. Okay. Oh, I'm going back. Thwomp! He activates something. Alright, Luigi, now you know where to go. This might be a problem. Concentrate! Ah, no! How am I supposed to know that? Oh boy, this is not good. This is not good. Do you see what's coming up? Oh dear. Watch out here. Yes. Oh, we're going down. This game is playing with my memory. Wow. Everybody okay? Now we're going in. Go to the snake block. Yes, here we go. What's this? Oh no. Oh, the end was right there. I appreciate your challenge, Will. I really do. Thank you very much. Oh boy. Oh, I did it. Oh, thank you for the checkpoint, man. Oh, I'm so glad you put it there. Oh boy. Oh, more stuff is coming up. It's alright, we got a checkpoint. I swear this level is crazy and awesome at the same time. What am I supposed to do there? Oh, I don't follow those arrows. To do the same boom boom tricks again, but this time the boom boom is smaller. No, what am I doing? Oh help! Oh ravioli, this is a major problem. Careful, Luigi. Careful. Yes. You were almost there? Is that the ending? Come on! Oh, checkpoint! Oh, so there's another part waiting for me. Okay, I can do that. I believe in myself. It's like I did the boss 3 times, and that's it. And remember, I'm a Luigi Pro Gamer. I can do everything. Oh my! Oh, I have to watch out for the boss, and I have to watch out for the fires. Oh no! And it's a next level situation, guys. Oh hell! Okay, I got it. Now air. Okay, now go. Oh! It's the ending. I did it. My buddy, well done. Your brother Luigi had a great challenge. I don't know what to say. One word for amazing, bro. You make me use my brain. You make me use my fingers, the movements, you know. Like the wall jumps and the clear pipes and the enemies. Whoa, this level took a lot out of me, bro. Should we go for the next one? The next level is from our buddy, Dratan. Into the Mount Spikeful Castle. Spikes comes in many shapes. On bags, balls, blocks, and even sticks. This might be a spikeful situation. Let's go! Everybody still okay? You know, the previous level was a little bit too, crazy, eh? I lost my opportunity, right? Oh boy! Use your spin jumps! Don't fall in the lava! Important! Don't go too fast, Luigi! You see, spikes are everywhere! Yes, right, Pokey. Love you too. Now wait for it. Yes. And now go. Wow, got it. Watch out. Be careful. Oh no! It's okay, we got a checkpoint. Let's roll with it. Also, we killed Spike Bob. I knew it! You guys fine? Easy fishy. Oh boy, he almost got me. Too much stuff. What's happening? No, wait! He decided to roll back. What is this? Watch out, this is the part. Oh, blah. Okay, don't be scared of the fish. Don't be scared. You're just fine. Watch out. Now here comes the tricky part. Close. Is this a boss fight? I have to spin jump on the spike ball to hit the on-off switch. Right? Wait, I need to hit that on-off switch multiple times, right? So boom boom, over there, slowly falls into the lava. That's right. And at the same time, have to time this right. I like this. Little challenge for your boy Luigi.
It's the same thing over and over again. Well, this is not hard. It's just a matter of time. This will have a key. I know it.
Wow. I did it! I did it! Oh, the ending! It's right there! Oh! Oh, power-ups! Yoshi! Everyone! Wee! Star, come back! Woohoo! I did it! Great work, Draken! I like it very much! Great job! It was really spiteful, I must say! Keep it going! You will be great! You know what? Let's play one more level! Wait, isn't that too much for me? Well, whatever, we can do it! I'm a Luigi, remember? I can do everything! This last level is from Bit Wonder! Luigi Sandy Adventure! Bless Luigi, you coward! I like that! Of course I play as Luigi! Who else do you think I am? Always the number one! Woohoo! Let's go?
Luigi? I must say it one more time! Be quiet!
Sorry, Mario! Oh. Well, okay. What do we have here? Oh, boy. Maybe some hidden power-ups? No? Uh-oh. Maybe with a long jump. Yeah, that will do the trick, right? Wah! Well, I jumped too early. I have to jump a little bit later. Wah! Oh, do you guys see what's next? Oh boy! This will be a problem! Oh, I was there! Oh, I freaked out! Yes, because I don't know! You know that? When you actually made it, but your reflexes think you're going to die? So you jump or move in a different direction, and then die for no reason! Snap! I made it! What now? Do I have to jump on the Corona Creeper? Hey. Oh, wait, what? I told you, this is a problem! Wah-ha. I must jump without hitting the ground above me! Hey. Yeah, but how can I jump on him then? Do you see that, Luigi? Do you see that? You want another level? Hey. Well, here it is! What if I slide a little bit down and then wall jump? Wow. Oh, okay, now we know. Eh, gotta try something new, right? Yay! Wow! Okay, so I have to keep my momentum. Wait, whoa! What happened? What do I have to do there? I can do one more level. See, this level is what I get for being too cocky. Oh boy! Hello! Bit Wonder, I know I must play as Luigi, but what is this? I know it's a great challenge, but Bit Wonder... Are you serious? Look what I have to do here! Remember, this is only the beginning of this level! Thank you for the fire flower! I appreciate that very much! No hidden blocks somewhere? This is pure craziness! Do we have to go this way? Ouch! Watch out! Oh, I lost my fire flower! This isn't the ending, right? Nah, of course not! What's coming up? Go quick! Doesn't care about the power-up! Doesn't care! Come on! Oh no! I needed my fire flower, right? I need my fire-up! Be careful, Luigi! Come on! Alright, Luigi, listen. Don't lose your fire flower. Those pokies are blocking my way, so I need it. Whoa, you're playing with fire, Luigi. Oh boy, don't be stupid, Luigi. It's easy. You see the peace signs over there? Shoot with your fire into the clear pipe. Your coronavirus will take a hit. Yeah, it's easy as that. That's all what I have to do. And I have to make it up there as fire, Luigi. Take your time, Luigi. No need to stress. No need to stress. Yet. Oh. Why am I still going? Why am I still going? Hey, Big Wonder. Nice day, isn't it? Oh, I lost my fire. Oh, I needed my fire, right? Oh, no. Well, I remember every time I die, I have to do all of this again. That last part. Luigi is here! Oh ho! I'm not losing my fire flower today, bro! Here we go! Look who is back! Look, it's a me! Wee! Take that! Oh, I lost it! The flag! Okay, I see you, my friend! So I have to jump with the spikes? Take a hit? Then wall jump, take a hit again. Then jump on the falling twig and jump over the spikes to reach the goal. We've got a nice challenge here, my boy. I knew it. Oh boy. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me right now. Come on, I was almost there. Oh boy, just a little bit. I'm done, guys. I'm done. I'm done for today. No more levels. Bit Wonder, you did a wonderful job, my friend. This level was a great challenge for your boy Luigi. I'm proud of myself and hope you're proud of me too. First clear, you see that? And I was Luigi, of course. Great, keep it going, my friend. And now for you all watching, thank you very much for joining me in my gameplay. Have a great night, or day, or whatever. Enjoy your pizza, and this game, and everything, and don't wake up your brother, please. I see you all in the next one. Luigi! Oh, 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 oh!